Question number 131. Which Azure SQL offering supports automatic database scaling and automatic pausing of the database during inactive periods? Select the correct option. Option A, Azure SQL Database Serverless. Option B, Azure SQL Managed Instance. Option C, Azure SQL Database Hyperscale. Correct answer is option A, Azure SQL Database Serverless. Question number 132. Which Azure services can you use to create a pipeline for data ingestion and processing? Select the correct option. Option A, Azure SD Insight and Azure Databricks. Option B, Azure SQL Database and Azure Cosmos DB. Option C, Azure Synapse Analytics and Azure Data Factory. The correct answer is option C, Azure Synapse Analytics and Azure Data Factory. Question number 133. What is the common flow of activity in Power BI? Select the correct option. Option A, create a report in Power BI Mobile. Share it to the Power BI desktop. View and interact in the Power BI service. Option B, bring data into Power BI desktop and create a report. Share it to the Power BI service. View and interact with reports and dashboard in the service and Power BI Mobile. Option C, create a report in the Power BI service. Share it to the Power BI Mobile. Interact with it in Power BI desktop. The correct answer is option B, bring data into Power BI desktop and create a report. Share it to the Power BI service, view and interact with reports and dashboard in the service and Power BI Mobile. Question number 134. Drag the option from the left to its correct statement on the right. The first question is, a SQL engine that is optimized for Internet of Things, IoT scenarios that need to work with streaming time series data. The correct answer is Azure SQL AZ. The second question is a solution that virtualizes hardware infrastructure for compute, storage, and networking in Azure, making it a great option for lift and shift migration. The correct answer is SQL Server on Azure VMS. The third question is, a Platform as a Service, PaaS, option that provides near 100% compatibility with on-premises SQL Server instances. The correct answer is Azure SQL Managed Instance. The fourth question is, a fully managed, highly scalable PaaS database service that is designed for the cloud. The correct answer is Azure SQL Database. Question number 135. Drag the option from the left to its correct statement on the right. The first question is information that either does not have a predefined data model or is not organized in a predefined manner. The correct answer is unstructured data. The second question is data that adheres to a fixed schema, so all of the data has the same fields or properties. The correct answer is structured data. The third question is information that doesn't reside in a relational database, but still has some structure to it? The correct answer is semi-structured data. Just a quick reminder, if you don't want to watch all these videos and instead download all questions and answers, then feel free to purchase them on Buy Me a Coffee page. I have shared a link below. Question number 136. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you must apply patches to the Azure SQL database regularly. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, you need a Microsoft 365 subscription to create an Azure SQL database. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, you can use existing Microsoft SQL Server licenses to reduce the cost of Azure SQL database. The correct answer is yes. Question number 137. In a SQL statement, blank space are examples of aggregate functions. Select the correct option to fill the blank. Option A, group by and order by. Option B, max and min. Option C, from and where. Option D, join and merge. The correct answer is max and min. Question number 138. Data in a relational table is organized in blank space. Select the correct option to fill the blank. Option A, rows and columns. Option B, header and footer. Option C, pages and paragraphs. The correct answer is option A, rows and columns. Question number 139. Which of the following services should you use to implement a non-relational database? Select the correct option. Option A, the Gremlin API. Option B, Azure Cosmos DB. Option C, Azure SQL Database. The correct answer is option B, Azure Cosmos DB. Question number 140. Which among the following statement is true with respect to the ETL process? Select the correct option. Option A, ETL process reduces the resource contention on the source system. Option B, ETL process has very high load times. Option C, ETL process requires target system to transform the data being loaded. Option D, ETL process has low load times. The correct answer is option B, ETL process has very high load times.